We've learnt about the OWN, own model, for being accountable at the workplace. Now, let's apply it to a workplace situation. Here is a scenario which is not a good example of being accountable at the workplace. Sirish is a manager of ABC firm. He gets an email about an internal audit that is scheduled for next week. He calls in Pratiksha and assigns the responsibility to her. Let's see what happens.
Hello.
Hi, Pratiksha. Yeah, I got a mail from the senior manager. We are having an audit in the next 2 weeks. I want you to check and see if all the documents are in place in the next 2 days. The senior manager will be visiting to see if everything is in place before the actual audit.
Right, sir. I will make sure that all documents are in place.
Okay, then.
Hello.
Hello, Harish.
Yes.
Hi, I just got a call from Shirish saying that the senior management will be following up on our audit in about 2 weeks.
Mm-hmm.
So we need to have all of our documents in place. I was wondering if you could make sure all of the documents pertaining to your department are in place as soon as possible.
Okay, Pratiksha.
Great. Thank you very much. Hello.
Hi, Pratiksha. Yeah, I need to check the travel reimbursement record. I need to check it with the concerned people. That'll take some time, yeah.
Harish, you're telling me this now? I have to send these records off to Shirish.
Yeah, but you know, the thing is, I have to finish my work also.
Please move quickly on this. I need it as soon as possible.
Yeah, so if you just let me do my work, I think I'll have it done. Don't worry, okay?
Okay.
Bye.
It's almost end of the second day and filing is yet to be done.
Yes sir, it's done. Yeah, you can come. Okay sir.
Hello.
Hey Pratiksha, the senior manager had just called me. He'll be there in the next 15 minutes. So, has the filing been done?
No sir, it's not been done.
What? I thought you would have already finished the work. Now you only tell me, what do I tell the senior manager?
I'm so sorry, sir, but it's going to require some more time, sir.
Hey, Pratiksha, we are having an audit in the next 2 weeks. I want you to check and see if all the documents are in place before the actual audit. The senior manager is coming himself to see if everything is in place.
Okay, sir. I will look into this immediately.
Okay. Fine then.
Hello, Harish.
Yes.
I just wanted to let you know that we need all the records from your department as soon as possible. We're going to have a senior management auditor coming in about 2 weeks.
Mm-hmm.
Please get cracking on this immediately.
Okay, Pratiksha.
Thank you.
Hi, Pratiksha. I need to check the travel reimbursement record with the concerned people. Yeah, that'll take some time.
Harish, this is really urgent. Could you make sure this is done as quickly as possible?
I understand. I will get it done soon.
Thank you. Hello, Shirish.
Yeah, Pratiksha.
I just wanted to let you know that the travel reimbursement records are going to take some more time. Harish has just called to let me know that he has to actually collect the records from the respective people. So that's going to take more time.
Okay.
Hello?
Harish?
Hi, Pratiksha.
Yes, I just wanted to let you know that this is really urgent. I think I can do something to help you. Could you let me know what I can do?
Sure. See, the thing is, we'll have to check the documents back.
Pratiksha is willing to help Harish so that the task may be completed fast.
Hello, Shirish.
Yeah, Pratiksha.
Yes, I just wanted to let you know that we're going to need some more time to finish up these records.
Thanks for informing, Pratiksha. I can give you one more day. I will postpone the senior manager's visit by a day. So, is that okay?
Yes, that would be very, very helpful. Thank you very much.
Okay.
All right, bye-bye.
Pratiksha senses that the work might take some more time. Instead of panicking and keeping quiet about it, Pratiksha works through the available time and asks for more time.
Hello?
Hey, Pratiksha. I wanted to come and tell you personally, but I had to rush.
What is it, sir?
You have done an amazing work. The senior manager was really impressed by the way you have arranged the records. Thank you.
Oh, thank you, sir. That's very kind.
Have a wonderful day. Bye-bye.
Okay. I just wanted to let you know that the travel reimbursement records are going to take some more time. Harish has just called to let me know that he has to actually collect the records from the respective people, so that's going to take more time.
Okay.
Thank you.
Pratiksha is willing to help Harish so that the task may be completed fast.
Hello?
Harish?
Hi, Pratiksha.
Yes, I just wanted to let you know that this is really urgent. I think I can do something to help you. Could you let me know what I can do?
Sure. See, the thing is, we'll have to check the documents by Akbar Travels, which is on C-File. Yeah, and there are some travel documents that the CEO has traveled to the US as well as Venezuela. So check on that.
Great.
The thing is, you'll have to check that on the F record.
Yes, I can do that. I'll do that right away. I'll work on it right away. All right. Bye-bye. Hello, Shirish.
Yeah, Pratiksha.
Yes, I just wanted to let you know that we're going to need some more time to finish up these records.
Thanks for informing, Pratiksha. I can give you one more day. I will postpone the senior manager's visit by a day. So, is that okay?
Yes, that would be very, very helpful. Thank you very much.
Okay.
All right, bye-bye.
Pratiksha senses that the work might take some more time. Instead of panicking and keeping quiet about it, Pratiksha works through the available time and asks for more time.
Hello?
Hey, Pratiksha. I wanted to come and tell you personally, but I had to rush.
What is it, sir?
You have done an amazing work. The senior manager was really impressed by the way you have arranged the records. Thank you.
Oh, thank you, sir. That's very kind.
Have a wonderful day. Bye-bye.
Okay.